Something's in one of his hands. What is that?